Hi students.
Okay students, let us come to question number 6. Rita goes 20 km towards east from a point A to the point B. From B she moves 30 km towards west along the same road. If the distance towards east is represented by a positive integer, then how will you represent the distance traveled towards west? By which integer will you represent her final position from A? Rita moves to 20 km towards east from point A. Here we mark this point A. She moves 30 kilometers towards west along the same road. So along the same road, she moves again 30 kilometers towards west. Andre, Rita 20 kilometer duravannu A binduvininda B binduvige purva dikkinalli kramisuttaale. Avalu B binduvininda pakshimakke 30 kilometer duravannu ade rasteyalli kramisuttaale. ಪೂರ್ವಕ್ಕೆ ಇರುವ ದೂರವನ್ನು ಧನಪೂರ್ಣ ಅಂಕದಿಂದ ಸೂಚಿಸಿದರೆ ಪಶ್ಚಿಮಕ್ಕೆ ಕ್ರಮಿಸಿದ ದೂರವನ್ನು ಹೇಗೆ ಸೂಚಿಸುವಿರಿ? ಎ ಬಿಂದುವಿನಿಂದ ಅವಳು ಅಂತಿಮ ಸ್ಥಾನವನ್ನು ಯಾವ ಪೂರ್ಣಾಂಕದಿಂದ ಸೂಚಿಸುವಿರಿ? ಸಿನ್ಸ್ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಟುವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಎ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್, ದ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲ್ಡ್ ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಎ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್. Distance traveled in east direction she moves 20 km to point B, so that is 20 km. Distance traveled in west direction, that is she moves again from B to the direction west, that is 30 kilometers. So that is 30 kilometers. We have to find the distance traveled from A. That is 20 kilometer minus 30 kilometer. Therefore, we will represent the distance traveled by Rita from point A. That is 20 minus 30 is minus 10 kilometer. Therefore, we will represent the distance traveled by Rita from point A by a negative integer, that is minus 10 kilometer. Next, coming to the question number 7, a water tank has steps inside it. A monkey is sitting on the topmost step, that is first step. The water level is at the 9th step. Andre, ondu neerina tottiya olabhagadalli mettilugalu ive. Kotiyondu melgadeya mettilina mele, andre modalu mettalu kulitide. Neerina mattavu 9th mettilinallide. In that sub question, he jumps 3 steps down and then jumps back 2 steps up. In how many jumps will he reach the water level? Andre kotiyo 3 mettilu kelage jigidu 2 mettilu hindakke jigiyuttade. Eshtu jigidare adu neerina mattavannu talputtade. Let the steps more down be represented by a positive integers and the steps moved up be represented by a negative integers. Initially, the monkey was at step 1. Kothiyo modalane mettilinalli iruttade. After first jump, the monkey will be at 1 plus 3. That is equal to 4. Andre, ಕೋತಿ ಏನು ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ, ಮೂರು ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಸ್ ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ಜಂಪ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಮತ್ತೆ 2 ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಸ್ ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ಜಂಪ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ವಿ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ 3 ಹಿಯರ್. ಸೊ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 ಇಸ್ 4. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಜಂಪ್ ದ ಬಂಕಿ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್. ಅದೇನು ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ, ಮತ್ತೆ ಜಿಗ್ದಾಗ 4-2. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ವೈ ಇಯರ್ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಹೀ ಜಂಪ್ಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ 2 ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಮೂವ್ ಅಪ್ ಬೈ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ 2. ಅಂಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಜಂಪ್ ದ ಬಂಕಿ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ 2. ಅಗೈನ್ ಹೀ ಜಂಪ್ಸ್ 3 ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ +3. ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ಗೆಟ್ 5. ಅಗೈನ್, ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಜಂಪ್ ದ ಮಂಕಿ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಜಂಪ್ 5. ಅಗೈನ್ ಮಂಕಿ ಮೂವ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ 2 ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ -2, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 3. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಫಿಫ್ತ್ ಜಂಪ್ ದ ಮಂಕಿ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅಟ್ 3. ಅಗೈನ್ ಮಂಕಿ ಮೂವ್ ಡೌನ್ 3 ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಸ್. ಸೊ +3, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 6. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ 6th ಜಂಪ್ ದ ಬಂಕಿ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ 6. ಅಗೈನ್ ಹೀ ಮೂವ್ಡ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್. ಸೊ -2, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ 4. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ಆಫ್ಟರ್ 7th ಜಂಪ್ ದ ಮಂಕಿ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅಟ್ 4. ಅಗೈನ್ ಹೀ ಮೂವ್ಡ್ 3 ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ 7. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ಆಫ್ಟರ್ 8th ಜಂಪ್ ದ ಮಂಕಿ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅಟ್ 7. ಅಗೈನ್ ಹೀ ಮೂವ್ಡ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್. ಸೊ -2, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ 5. After 9th jump, the monkey will be at 5. Again, 3 steps he moved down. So, that is 3. That is equal to 5 + 3 = 8. Next, after 10th jump, the monkey will be at step 8. Again, he moved back 2 steps. So, -2. That is 6. After 11th jump, the monkey will be at 6. Again, he moved 3 steps. So, +3. That is 9. So clearly the monkey will reach water level, that is 9th step, after 11 jumps. So after 11 jump, monkey will reach the water level at 9th step. Okay, in that sub question 2, after drinking water he wants to go back. For this he jumps 4 steps up and then jumps back 2 steps down in every move. In how many jumps will he reach back the top step? Initially the monkey was at the step 9. So we represent monkey moving up in negative integers and in move down in positive integers. So after first jump, the monkey will be at the step 9. He is moving up, so he is moving up 4 steps, so -4, that is 5. Next, after second jump, the monkey will be at 5. Again, he jumps back 2 steps, so +2, that is equal to 7. Next, after third jump, the monkey will be at 7. After he moves upside 4 steps, so -4, that is 3. After fourth jump, the monkey will be at step 3. Again he moves downside 2 steps, so 3 + 2, that is 5. After fifth jump, the monkey will be at 5. Again he moves upside 4 steps, so -4, that is equal to 1. Clearly the monkey will reach back at the top step after fifth jump. So he reached the top steps. So clearly the monkey will reach back at the top step after fifth jump. Next, in that third sub question, if the number of steps moved down is represented by negative integers and the number of steps moved up by positive integers, represent his moves in part 1 and 2 by completing the following. A -2, +2, etc. That is equal to -8. Next, part B, 4, -2, +4, etc. That is equal to 8. In A, the sum -8 represents going down by 8 steps. So what will be the sum 8 in B represent? Andre, ಕೆಳಗೆ ಚಲಿಸಿದ ಮೆಟ್ಟಲುಗಳು ಸಂಖ್ಯೆಯನ್ನು ಋಣಪೂರ್ಣಕ ಅಂಕದಿಂದ ಮತ್ತು ಮೇಲಕ್ಕೆ ಚಲಿಸಿದ ಮೆಟ್ಟಲುಗಳ ಸಂಖ್ಯೆಯನ್ನು ಧನಪೂರ್ಣಕ ಅಂಕದಿಂದ ಸೂಚಿಸಿದರೆ ಭಾಗ ಒಂದು ಮತ್ತು ಭಾಗ ಎರಡರಲ್ಲಿನ ಅದರ ಚಲನೆಯನ್ನು ಮುಂದಿನವುಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಪೂರ್ಣಗೊಳಿಸಿ ತೋರಿಸಿ. ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ 3 plus 2 etc. that is equal to minus 8. B 4 minus 2 plus that is etc. that is equal to 8. A nallina motta minus 8 suchisuttade. Minus 8 idu 8 mettalugala kelake ilididdannu suchisuttade. B allina motta 8 idu A nannu suchisuttade. So if steps moved down are represented by negative integers and steps moved up are represented by positive integers, then his moves will be as follows. Moves in part 1, that is minus 3 plus 2, minus 3 plus 2, minus 3 plus 2, minus 3 plus 2. Minus 3 plus 2 minus 3. That is equal to minus 3 plus 2 is minus 1. Again 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 minus 3 plus 2 is minus 1. Next minus 3. That is minus 1, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 5, minus 3, that is equal to minus 8. Next, moves in part 2. 4 minus 2 plus 4 minus 2 plus 4. That is equal to 4 minus 2 is 2. Again 4 minus 2 is 2 plus 4, that is equal to 8. So moves in part 2 represent going up in 8 steps.
Thank
you. Okay students, let us come to next question. Question number 8. In a magic square, each row, column and diagonal have a same sum. Check which of the following is a magic square. Andre Maya Chaukadalli Prati Addasalu Kambasalu Matu Karna Onde Mottavannu Hondiruttade. Illi neediruva Ondu Matu Yeradaralli Maya Chauka Yavadandu Parikshisi. Here this is we call it as row. And this is we call it as column. And here this is diagonal. In that we consider sub question 1. First we consider 3 rows. In that first row 5 plus of minus 1 plus of minus 4. We have to add this here. 5 minus 1 minus 4. We 5 minus 1 is 4. 4 minus 4 is 0. Next consider second row, that is minus 5 plus of minus 2 plus 7. That is minus 5 minus 2 plus 7. Minus 2, minus 5, minus 2 is minus 7. Minus 7 plus 7 is 0. Next consider third row. 0 plus 3 plus of minus 3. Here 0 plus 3 is 3. Plus into minus is minus 3. That is equal to 0. So here 3 rows are equal 0, 0, 0. And next we go for column. Consider first column, that is 5 plus of minus 5 plus 0, that is equal to 5 plus into minus minus 5, that is equal to 0. Next, second column, minus 1 plus of minus 2 plus 3, that is minus 1 minus 2 plus 3. That is equal to minus 1 minus 2 is minus 3. Minus 3 plus 3 is 0. Next, consider third column, that is minus 4 plus 7 plus of minus 3. That is equal to minus 4 plus 7 is plus 3, and minus 3, that is equal to 0. Here also three column values is equal, that is 0. Next, consider diagonal. First diagonal, that is 5 minus 2 minus 3, that is 5 plus of minus 2 plus of minus 3, that is equal to 5 minus 2 minus 3, that is 5 minus 2 is 3 minus 3, that is equal to 0. Next, consider second diagonal, that is minus 4 minus 2 0. Minus 4 plus of minus 2 plus 0, that is equal to minus 4 minus 2 plus 0, that is equal to minus 4 minus 2 is minus 6. So first sub question, it is not a magic square. It is not a magic square, because here one diagonal value is minus 6. It is not equal to 0. So it is not a magic square. Next, consider sub question 2, that is we want to check it is a magic square or not. First, consider rows. First, 1 minus 10 0, that is 1 plus of minus 10 plus 0, that is equal to 1 minus 10, that is equal to minus 9. Next, consider second row, minus 4 plus of minus 3 plus of minus 2, that is equal to minus 4 minus 3 minus 2, that is equal to minus 4 minus 3 is minus 7, minus 7 minus 2 is minus 9. Next, consider third row, minus 6 plus of 4 plus of minus 7, that is equal to minus 6 plus 4 minus 7, that is minus 6 plus 4 is minus 2, minus 2 minus 7 is minus 9. Here three rows are equal, we get same value as answer, minus 9. Next, consider column. First column, 1 minus 4 minus 6, that is 1 plus of minus 4 plus of minus 6, that is equal to 1 minus 4 minus 6, that is 1 minus 4 is minus 3, minus 3 minus 6 is minus 9. Next, consider second column, minus 10 minus 3 minus 4, that is minus 10 plus of minus 3 plus 4, that is equal to minus 10 minus 3 plus 4, minus 3, that is minus 10 minus 3 is minus 13, that is equal to minus 13 plus 4, we get minus 9. Next, consider third column, 0 minus 2 minus 7, 0 plus of minus 2 plus of minus 7, that is equal to minus 2 minus 7, that is equal to minus 9. Here also three columns are equal, we get answer as minus 9. Next, consider first diagonal 1 minus 3 minus 7. 1 plus of minus 3 plus of minus 7. That is equal to 1 minus 3 minus 7. That is equal to 1 minus 3 is minus 2 minus 7. That is equal to minus 9. Next, consider second diagonal 0 minus 3 minus 6. 0 plus of minus 3 plus of minus 6. That is equal to minus 3 minus 6. We get answer as minus 9. So here all rows, columns and diagonals are equal. So it is a magic square. So it is a magic square. Next, coming to the question number 9, verify a minus of minus b that is equal to a plus b for the following values of a and b. Andre illi kottirva a mattu b belegalige a minus of minus b that is equal to a plus b aguttideye embudannu parikshisi. In that sub question, the values of a and b are a is equal to 21, b is equal to 18. Here we have to verify the formula a minus of minus b that is equal to a plus b. Here minus into minus, that is plus. A plus b is equal to a plus b. That is a values 21 plus b values 18, that is equal to a values 21 plus b values 18. That is equal to 21 plus 18 is 39. Here also 39. Therefore, a minus of minus b that is equal to a plus b. And next, coming to question number 2, a is equal to 118, b is equal to 125. That is, we have to verify the formula a minus of minus b that is equal to a plus b. Here minus into minus is plus, a plus b is equal to a plus b. That is, a value is 118 plus b value is 125. That is equal to a value is 118 plus 125. That is equal to, here 118 plus 125 is 243. That is equal to 243. Therefore, a minus of minus b that is equal to a plus b. And next, coming to the third sub question, a is equal to 75 and b is equal to 84. Here we have to verify the formula. Here minus into minus is plus. Here a value is 75 plus b value is 84, that is equal to a value is 75 plus b value is 84. Therefore, 75 plus 84 is 159. 75 plus 84 is 159. Therefore, a minus of minus b is equal to a plus b. Next, coming to fourth sub question, a is equal to 28, b is equal to 11. So here we have to verify the formula. Here minus into minus is plus. So a value is 28 plus b value is 11. That is equal to a value is 28 plus b value is 11. Therefore, 28 plus 11 is 39. That is equal to 28 plus 11 is 39. Therefore, a minus of minus b is equal to a plus b. Next, coming to the question number 10, use the sign of greater than or less than or equal in the box to make the statements true. Here sub andre mundina helikegalu seriyaguvante greater than, less than athava equal to chinhegalannu kali bittiruva sthaladalli tumbi. Here sub question, minus 8 plus of minus 4, minus 8 minus of minus 4. Here we have to check less than, greater than or equal, and we have to put the signs in this box. Here verify minus 8 plus into minus is minus 4. So Here minus 8 minus into minus is plus 4. So here get minus 8 minus 4 is minus 12. Minus 8 plus 4 is minus 4. Therefore, minus 12 is less than minus 4. Next, coming to the sub question B, minus 3 plus 7 minus 19. 15 minus 8 plus of minus 9. Therefore, minus 3 plus 7 minus 19, 15 minus 8 minus 9. Here plus minus 3 plus 7 is plus 4 minus 19. Here 15 minus 8 is 7 minus 9. Therefore here minus 15, here we get minus 2. Therefore, minus 15 is less than minus 2. Next, coming to the third sub-question C, 23 minus 41 plus 11. 23 minus 41 minus 11. That is, 23 minus 41 plus 11, we get answer as minus 7. Here 23 minus 41 minus 11, we get answer as minus 29. So minus 7 is greater than minus 29. Next, coming to the sub question D, 39 plus of minus 24 minus 15, 36 plus of minus 52 minus of minus 36. Therefore, 39 minus 24 minus 15, 36, here plus into minus minus 52, minus into minus plus, that is 36. Therefore, 39 minus 24 minus 15, we get answer as 0. Here 36 minus 52 plus 36, we get answer as 20. Therefore 0 is less than 20. Next, coming to the sub question E, minus 231 plus 79 plus 51 minus 399 plus 159 plus 81. Therefore here if we total this, we get answer as minus 101. If we add this, we get answer as minus 159. Therefore minus 101 is greater than minus 159.